What are you doing out there? Being creepy. Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? Getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Out in a towel for the rest of the weekend. Towel it is then. Be in the kitchen, cooking something up. Are you guys in here?
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages. No new messages.
Thank you.
If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Ah! Yeah, kitty. Yeah, pussy, pussy.
Glad you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
Jessica's dead.
What?
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us. All of us. And I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I am gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off.
This guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Thank you. Huh.
Marshmallows? Whoa! You all right?
Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening out there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
Looks like a grave. Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus. That's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
be sick.
Wait. Hold on. I think I saw something.
Orders from you. I'll take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't tell me what to do. You can't
Josh?
Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay. I trust you. I trust you.